prophets hundreds of years before his birth. One of the prominent themes of the Christmas story is that of hope. It was this hope that sustained the chosen people of God, the nation of Israel, as they awaited the promised Messiah. The prophet Isaiah had assured them that their hope would be realized in a child, and that this child would be called Emmanuel, God with us. The hope of the ages resided then, as it does today, in the promised Son of God.